New at 11, the Buchanan County, Virginia Courthouse announced that it will temporarily be closed tomorrow through December 11th. This only applies to the courthouse located on Main Street in Grundy. The government center on Slate Street will still remain open. No details have been released on why the courthouse is closed.